It's gonna be a low 38 too.
Look at that, Cooper.
Yeah,
that bitch is camping
in
placement.
What's up?
Camping in placement. Right in the center of this wagon.
So go back and try to do this.
I'll try to take out as many hangers as I can.
So what the fuck do we do with this?
Put fucking tools in it.
Oh nice. We should make another one.
Yeah.
You making it or do you want me to?
Yeah, I'll make it.
I'll make one in a second too.
Oh, so you got the e-tool trigger?
No.
That's the 38 over to the right.
Come here into the V3S.
Go after him. See if that spit will come down to us. Does, he'll turn even
there should
worse.
Be an entrenching tool in there.
Here?
Yeah, in the truck. Towards the bottom near the compass. Or if you click on your flashlight, you'll put the flashlight's just right above it. So if you click on your flashlight, you're in the toy.
Is that entrenching
tool? You just underneath it.
Gotcha.
Or above it. Yeah. All right. Now that you have that in your inventory. Did you put it in your backpack or your fucking tool belt?
Tool belt.
Okay, well, come up here.
Where?
Do your, Alright, you still got that, blueprint in your inventory.
Now you fucked up.
Yeah, man.
Now you fucked up.
Alright, well. Let's try to build it this time. Might order back away from it a little bit, like over here somewhere.
Here comes the spit.
Yeah. Ready for the country tool in there?
No, you gotta have it in your tool belt. The build, but...
He's gonna, that spit's gonna fly like shit until it gets down here and turn him.
No, right click the blueprint, hit build.
I build a house up here within 140 meters of the city.
Motherfucker, man, I don't know why it's doing this.
That's good.
I'll tell you what, Drew, just forget about it. Put the
check
tool
it.
In the truck. I'll put the fucking tool and stuff in the house.
There's the city up this hill. Oh, I can do it here.
Might as well put the nose down, draw them into us. Spits
do
on
what
you.
Here? Right there, you can do it.
How do you know when you can?
Do you see a green outline of these fucking tank traps?
Lost.
Okay.
Hard to do at night.
Yeah. Forget about it, man. Put the E-tool in the truck. Go to bed.
A truck.
My truck, the V3S.
This bitch still maneuvering with you, but he's out in hell. Spit's down.
Nice job.
Okay, sweet. Yeah, I gotta... Gotta sleep, man. Can I just right-click and exit?
No.
You gotta hit escape and wait the, allotted 20 seconds.
30.
30, 20. About the same.
Well, it's part of an AR.
Nice. You got him.
He's out.
Sweet. Let's go back and land this shit. That ain't too bad for two dudes that ain't floating fucking forever.
And one who's not even a fighter pilot.
Oh shit. Nice work. It'll make a good film right there.
Have a good night, guys.
Deuces.
See you, sir.
User disconnected from your channel.
That was badass.
That's a good job.
It was. You know, I forgot how good these little planes were. I was dodging that 38, and all of a sudden I just drop the nose down. As soon as I look forward, you're turning, and the spit's turning like right in front of me, almost just above me. I was like, oh shit, let me try to get up here.
Yeah, I got a little bit target fixated on him, but...
It worked. It worked out. We made it. This fucking dusky type shit here is fucking me up on my altitude.
You don't have your heads up, do you?
What are you talking about?
Aces High 3.
No, I turned that shit off. That's fucking cheesy as fuck.
Hoover, I'm leaving antibiotics and activated charcoal in here for you to put in your house. So you have it.
Alright.
In case you get the hill.
I'm looking for a single illness tester right now.
What's up?
Single use illness tester.
Ah. In my house, right?
Yeah, I'm looking for, because there was one in the truck and I'm assuming you took it.
Probably.
Then you don't get perks for like damage.
Assist.
Yeah, there it is.
Yeah. Oh, dude, I got 14.6 perks for that.
I'll bet.
That fucking spit14.
Yeah, that spit14 is probably worth 10. The other was a P38L, so.
Yeah. On the last run, I got 5. For the, it was a dash one Corsair and then the KI-84.